Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Front is 2.5 seconds. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. is 11.4 seconds. Flag. after the car in front is 2.4 seconds. Is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Okay, clear. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Better condition than yours. We'll keep an eye on the times. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We'll be right back. awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. A new fastest lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Front is 18.0 seconds. Caution, caution. Is 24.9 seconds. Is 25.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.0. You're losing around 3/10 a lap. Overtake and burn some of this energy. Okay, gap ahead is 24.7 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. To run in this engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Gap sector car in front is 23.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 21 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.9. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Is 22.7 seconds. Tire condition is still looking good. Our gap to the car in front is 22.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 22 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 24.0. You're gaining by a full second per lap. Good job. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Is 23.3 seconds. This is your final lap, of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.